reliable and trusted content for your research project? Ebook Central offers fast, intuitive, and easy searches. This short video will demonstrate how to do a simple search, advanced search, browse search, and how to narrow your search on Ebook Central so you can get started right away. If you're new to Ebook Central, click on Sign In to create an account, and if you already have an account, sign in with your username and password. A simple search is a great way to find creditable content for your research, and it's super easy. As an example, let's do a content search for autism. This search returned over 40,000 results, and your search term is highlighted throughout the titles as well as in the descriptions for easy viewing. You can also use this tab at the top to view book results or chapter results. The search term remains highlighted in either view. To narrow down your search and get to specific research criteria, go to the Refine Your Search area. These filters will help you drill down to the results you're looking for. Refine your search by book status, year published, subject, language, or author. If you already have a book in mind, you can sort the search by relevance, publication date, title, contributors, or publisher. The book's availability status is marked under the description as well. The availability status indicates if you can access the ebook right away. If all the copies are in use or downloaded, it will read in use. Once you've made a selection, you can download the book, read it online, view the table of contents, or add it to your bookshelf. Did you find a book you like? Let's take a more in-depth look at the details and see what we can do with the book. Click on the book title and check the main section to see what you can do with the ebook, including how many pages you can copy and print. Here you can also see the full description or read online to learn more. If you've found what you're looking for, you can download the ebook or check the table of contents to download or read a single chapter. Have you been working in a group? You can share the ebook you just found with your friends by clicking Share Link to Book. If you're ready to include this information in your paper, you can create a citation with the bibliographical details provided on the page. You can always get back to the main search page by clicking on Search in the navigation bar. On this page, you'll find useful tips and links to perform an advanced search, browse subjects, or see your saved searches. Here are some helpful tips for searching. Use quotes around words to search for an exact phrase or word. If you want to get specific, you can use and, or not. The advanced search offers a lot of options to refine your search. You can search based on desired downloading format, such as PDF or EPUB. You can also select a range of publication years or language. Now that you know how to find the specific references you are looking for, we're going to show you how you can find a broader range of ebooks by using a browse search. Browsing subjects will help you look for ebooks in specific categories. This is helpful for a broad search. Click on a type and review all of the ebooks about your subject. From here, you can refine your search results. We hope you found this video helpful and that you enjoy Ebook Central.